how to do this cute little hedgehog design. So I'm going to start off by using the C&D sticky base coat. So I'm just going to apply one coat of this to each of my nails. Since I'm only doing one coat, I'm going to make sure that there's enough for full coverage and to still be opaque. I'm starting by just doing a triangular shape for the face. Now I'm going to be doing the body, and it's furry, so I'm going to be outlining it like this and then filling it in. Now to finish, I'm just going to apply a top coat. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos. Bye!